He's looking for the big men to lead. There goes Broham. He's on the lead now. He's up in front. Good mark and well done, Stagg, in fact. That's their skipper, and that showed a lot of talent in football now.
Like a man already at 18.
Going for his first goal. Number 7 for the Tigers. In he comes from 45. Right over the ball. He looked at that beautifully. The umpire agreed. Just puts the two fingers up, and that's his first. 7th for Glenelg.
Pull it up. Harding against Steen. Steen won it down. Kennedy shoveled it out. Stagg now for Glenelg. Goes with the check side and does it very nicely. Does Stagg for the base. He gets his 2nd. The front. Ground level. Ball comes out to Stagg. Can he get a 3rd in the second quarter? He can. The skipper. 3 goals all in this second term to Hugh Stagg.
Back again with the ball is Edwards. He swings back on his right boot at the goal square. In front, good strong pair of hands. He pulled it down. And that man, Stagg, is playing a captain's game. He's swinging now, Stagg, for his 4th goal. From 30 metres, the umpire just stretches his neck back. That's straight through. 4 goals to Stagg.